There are around 1,300 Hadzabe people, with only 600 or so of those still exclusively foraging to survive. For the Hadzabe tribe, the men rise early and hunt for meat and game. The women forage for fruits, roots, and vegetables, whilst the elders stay back and look after the younger children. Some families band together into larger encampments, whilst others join for hunting and food sharing. Usually hunting with homemade bows and arrows, they are incredibly skillful at getting their prey. They live on a varied diet of roots, berries, honey, and a variety of different animals, including porcupines, hyrax, and many types of birds. They do not store their food and only hunt for what they need on any given day. Not every day that the Hadzabe manage to get a big game. Most of the time they also find tiny birds, and squirrel as well as mouse. Until 30 years ago, the Hadzabe frequently hunted large animals like zebra, giraffe, and buffalo. Most large mammals have now decreased in number, leaving them to depend on smaller animals, such as local antelope and birds. Finding food is a daily chore for the Hadzabe, and there is a division of labor along gender lines. In Hadzabeland, nothing is wasted or hunted unnecessarily, but they eat an amazing variety of plant and animal species, around 600, most of which are birds. The Hadzabe have traditionally foraged outside these areas, in the Yida Valley, on the slopes of Mount Ohdoni north of Mangola, and up onto the Serengeti Plains. Such foraging is done for hunting, berry collecting, and for honey.
Joya ka katane tatwa khosepa a ka tlela ka khata ka khata nga nga e bita atona ba khosepa a khela na mo zima ko kelia ko joa joa.
Merci beaucoup. Thank you.
Noa atone na ama seme seme bitaba usepa a one ya koko kanoa minga minga ne Fugoko, it's up at Tadabe, water our Tawatae, Takalak Allah, Takakata. Up at the said, the Quaton Hago, Wakolo, Kukoka, Achoka, Acho, Tawatata, Kua, Tawatan, Kuka, the Penako. It's Yama, it's up at Tadabe. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.